Hey everybody, BFQ here with another tag video. I've been trying to push these videos out. I've been, for real y'all, like I'm such a procrastinator. And I've been meaning to do these, I promise you, for like a week. So that's why I'm just trying to do them back to back to back and get them out. But this tag is the 15 weird facts tag. But yeah, here goes nothing. A nickname that only my family calls me. Why would I tell y'all that if only they call me that? But anywho, I'm not going to share that. Never mind. I'll skip that one. A weird habit? I don't really have a weird habit. Now, as an adult, when I was younger, I did used to bite my nails, but that's not really weird. It was kind of like a nervous habit. But I don't really have a weird habit now. I play in my hair a lot, be it weaved up or whatever. I do play in my hair a lot. But, I mean, wouldn't you with this? I don't have any weird phobias. I'm not too scared of anything. I mean, I have the usual girly phobias. Like, I don't really like bugs. I don't do nature too well. Like, I'm not an outdoorsy person. So, I mean, other than that, that would just kind of be it. Favorite song to belt out when, well, it doesn't even matter if people are watching or not. But my favorite song is So yes, that is my ultimate favorite jam of all times. And me and my friend, we love to go in on that song together. So I think that's part of why it's one of my favorite songs. But it just makes me smile from ear to ear. Like, it just makes me happy. It's one of those happy songs. So, my biggest pet peeve, I have quite a few. Oh my God, why is this the question? My biggest pet peeves are liars. I can't, and not just any kind of liar, because granted, you know, we all, you know, tell fibs and whatnot, but I can't stand people that lie about stupid stuff. Because like that, and with those types of lies, it just crushes your credibility. Like, that's one of my biggest pet peeves. Is I can't stand people who lie about stupid stuff. I just can't. A nervous habit? I thought we did this question already. No, the other one was a weird habit. Yeah, like I said before, I play in my hair a lot. I mean, that's it. What I sleep on, whatever side is available. I tend to sleep on the left side of the bed. I don't know why. I tend to sleep on the left side of the bed when the bed isn't up against the wall. Like, if the bed is like straight out, I tend to sleep on the left side. And like, if it's pushed up against the wall whatever side is up against the wall, where the wall and the bed meet, like that, I sleep in, like, right in the crack. It's comfy in there. I don't have a favorite stuffed animal at the moment. I do love Winnie the Pooh, though, if that counts. Favorite drink at Starbucks? I mean, and I'm a coffee drinker. I love coffee, especially in the morning. I can't really drink it, you know, at, you know, other than in the morning. Outside of, you know, a caramel frap from Starbucks. In the morning, if I had to get, like, a coffee from Starbucks, I love caramel macchiatos. Those are my favorite. And I pretty much order them at whatever coffee shop I'm at if they offer it. That I often preach but rarely practice is sleeping in makeup. I have a really bad habit of sleeping in my makeup. And I know I tell people all the time, you got to drink your water and make sure you wash your face and yada, yada, yada. Child boo, don't let it be late and I'm coming in the house. There's no washing of the face. I get in initially, my back is towards the stream. I don't know why, because I guess I feel attacked when I get in and water is just beating me. But when I get in, initially my back is towards the stream and then I turn around. I don't really have any weird body skills. Well, I wouldn't call them weird, and I don't think I can share them on YouTube either. So, favorite comfort food? Like, I'm not a big sweets person. But I love fried foods, and that's just bad in itself. I love seafood. Oh my God. Crab legs, that's what it is. My favorite comfort food, as weird as it may be, is crab legs. I just love them. I could eat them all day long. I know y'all have heard me say it quite a few times on my videos. It's, oh my God, what is happening? Exclamations. And then of course there is Chow Boo is another one. I have quite a few. Okay. Yeah, those would be the two, because then a couple of them have a few expletives in it. So yeah, we'll stick with those two. What do I wear to bed? Nothing. Simple as that. If I have to, you know, it's a pair of the little cheerleading shorts that you get from Walmart. Those little cheerleading shorts and a tank top. Other than that, there's not much to my bedtime wardrobe. That was my, those are my 15 weird facts. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And do a response video. And I tag everybody yet again. I tag everybody. And I want you guys to do response videos. I want to know, you know, 15 weird facts about some of my subbies. So just go on and spill the tea, honey. And just, you know, share. Like I said, some stuff I couldn't necessarily answer because I don't really know how YouTube operates. So I'll keep those secrets to myself. But yeah, y'all do some response videos and I tag everybody, and I hope you enjoyed my 15 weird facts, and I'll be seeing y'all later. BFQ out.